Morning, all of you. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Today I will teach you how to draw pictures of alphabet A. Okay? I know you have done all pictures of alphabet A to Z. But now this is a revision time. Okay? Now everyone, go and bring your copies, sketch pen, pencils, erasers and color. Okay, now look at the blackboard everyone. A for apple. Picture of A alphabet is apple. First of all, draw a big C like this. Okay, now from this point, draw a little slant line like this. Okay. Again, draw a slant line. Okay. Now, from this point, again draw big curve and join this line. Okay, everyone. Now, come to this point. From this point, draw a slant line. Again, slant line. And join this. It is look like V. V for van. Okay. This is your apple. Now next picture of A alphabet is X. Draw a straight line. Again draw a straight line. Join these two lines like this. Okay. Now, put dot with little gap. Again, put dot with little gap. Okay? Now, from this point, draw a curve like this and draw a curve like this. Now, join these two curves like this. This is a X. A for an apple. A for an X. Okay? Now this is time of coloring. Are you ready for your coloring? Go and bring your colors. Now in apple, fit red color. Okay. And in stick, fill brown color. This is a stick. In this stick, fill brown color. Okay everyone. This is your apple. We can draw leaf of apple also. Leaf. And what is the color of the leaf? Tell me. Yes, the color of the leaf is green. The color of the leaf is green. And fill green color in this leaf. Okay, everyone. Now, in X, fill brown color. Fill brown color. Okay everyone, fill brown color like this. Clear everyone? Do neat coloring, dark coloring, and there should be no any white space in your coloring. Okay? Look how beautiful. A for apple. Okay, apple is very beautiful and it is red color apple. It is an axe. Okay. Yes, beta. Now do proper practice of your alphabet pictures. A. Okay. Bye, everyone.